take her, I have to carry her to her food bowl. Mm-hmm. I have to carry her down the step because I'm afraid it hurts her. And then to get back into the house to the cage, I have to take her up the step. To go to the bathroom, I have to walk her out to the yard because she just looks like she's in so much pain that she can't even go to the bathroom. And then I have to hold her until she has to, you know. Misty morning fog with our hearts that thump and you, a brown eyed girl. And you, my brown eyed girl.
And whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Gone down the old man with a. Look at you walk around, my goodness.
Hi there.
Hi. Now she's not scooting anymore like a little seal. She's walking.
Yeah. Girl. You, my bright girl. Do you remember when we used to sing? Sha la la. Just like that.
Another thing she couldn't do. Scratch with her back legs.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, she's not having any problems doing it now. Like you said, her hair has gotten really super soft. And did you know that her chronic eye infection's gone away?
So I guess overall you'll have to say that, you know, this was a worthwhile
procedure. Definitely. Most definitely. Yeah, I would suggest it to anybody, you know. Yeah. They want to save the life of their puppy. I thought I was going to have to put her to sleep.
Yeah, I remember when she came in, I mean, she was just dragging herself around, you know.
She's terrible, it was really so sad.
So I guess we'll probably see her again in another 30 days or so, and we'll see what she's doing.
She'll be doing jumping jacks.
Jumping through hoops.
Be good.